Hi, my name is Cine, and in this video I'm going to show you how to synchronize your Zimbra mailbox and your iOS device through ZeXtras Mobile, along with some interesting provisioning features. ZeXtras Mobile uses the widespread Exchange Active Sync protocol, so in order to set up the synchronization, you need to create a new Microsoft Exchange mail account. You can do so by entering the Settings menu, tapping on Mail Contacts Calendar, tapping on Add Account, and finally on Microsoft Exchange. You will be prompted to enter your email address and password, along with a description for the account. Tap Next, and you will be also prompted to enter your server's URL, your domain, and your username. Tap Next again, and after a quick validation of the informations you entered, you'll be able to choose which items you wish to synchronize. The synchronization time span can be changed in the account properties once the setup is completed. As you can see, as soon as I finished setting up the account, my device prompted me to enter a security code to be used to unlock the device. This is one of the provisioning features I mentioned earlier, the ability to remotely enforce security policies on a synchronized device. Another provisioning policy enforced on this device is called Feature Lock, and allows the administrator to forbid the use of some of the device's features to the user. Did you notice that the Safari icon disappeared as soon as the account was configured? This is because I disabled the browser feature through mobile provisioning. I could also show you the Wipe Device feature, which remotely resets a device to factory default, but the iPad I'm using for this demo belongs to my boss, and I'd really like to avoid being fired. Back to the synchronization, the account is now configured, and as you can see, items already appeared on the device. Opening the Mail app, you'll be able to interact with your emails in real time thanks to ZeXtras Mobile's push technology. Same thing goes for the Calendar, Tasks, and Contacts apps. Also, anytime you run a search within your emails, you will be able to extend the search to all items which are not currently synchronized, so that you'll be able to have full access to your data without having to synchronize your whole mailbox. Speaking of the Contacts app, ZeXtras Mobile allows you to easily search through your domain's global address list straight from your device. These are nothing but a fraction of ZeXtras Suite features. If you want to know more about it, visit www.zextras.com and download the free 30-day trial. This is all for this video. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.